Okay, see? Come, sit down. Sit down. It's been so long time I didn't see you. I think it's been 2 years. Yeah. And your sister told me about you didn't want to get a makeup done for your graduation day. It's amazing. I mean, how do you feel right now? Nervous? Why nervous? I mean, you got good grades and you're going to college now after this, so you must be feeling so excited, right? Excited? Good? Alright, so what can I do for you today? Okay, you want me to do your makeup? I know, your sister told me. Okay, so basically, I'm not really good at makeup. I just do this kind of simple with a cream, face cream, and then I don't even use foundation. And then after that, after the face cream, and then I usually use my powder. And it's not even compact powder. It's a powder. Not really compact powder. I don't know what I'm talking about. You will see it. Oh, don't mind the background. I'm a messy. I don't like cleaning. Okay. Alright. So, let's get it done. I mean, you need to leave, what, half an hour? You only have half an hour. Don't worry, I can get it done within 10 minutes. Because it's very simple. Oh, have you chosen your dress for this event? Okay. But I know we're not, you know, you're going to wear that robe and everything, but still, you need something also inside that. I mean, cute dress. Alright. I'm not going to take your time for more. Let's get started. Okay. So, first of all, yeah, it's raining, I know. First of all, we're going to start with face cream. This is my face cream. I'm tapping to you so you can get, you can just relax. Is it okay? Good. Is it okay if I tap? We're going to use this. This is actually Himalaya. What do you expect? This is phone camera, so it's not going to focus. Okay, sorry, I'm just mumbling. This is Himalaya Natural Glow Fairness Cream. That's a lot. Okay, no problem. Oh, you have very nice skin. I'm not really oily. It's a moisture skin, yeah? Like combination of dry and moist. So it's completely balanced and you're good. I like your eyebrows. Okay, so I guess we're done with this. Alright, now we're gonna go for... No, we don't have to let it dry. We don't have to let it dry. We just gonna let it sit for a minute. Okay. It smells good too. Right? Okay. This is basically my powder, Lakme. Ah, this is in Himalaya, I forgot to tell you. I love that brand. Indian brand. This is Lakme powder. I know it's kind of old, but I love this powder so much. It's a rose powder with sunscreen. They do have white color also, but I prefer rose powder. If I apply white color, it will look unnatural, so because I'm not white, as you can see. Okay, since this is mine, so I'm going to use a new one. Okay. I bought this too, actually. This one, I already used it. You can see the white color here, so I'm going to use the new one. I'm going to use the new one. Actually, my colleague suggested me to buy this because actually I'm not really used to this. You know, I used to do this and it's kind of old. But I never apply it to anyone else's face, so I'm going to start this. It's completely new. Introduce. Smells good too. Okay, I think I need some more. Yeah, don't mind this. I think you look beautiful. Okay. You done with this? Can you put it back? Okay, done. See, just like I told you, I don't really use foundation, just face cream and directly powder. But I do play with this. I do have these two things here. It's a brand new. This one is Absolute Lakme Absolute Shine Line. I'm not really good at tapping this eyeliner, so okay, this is gray. This is a steel gray. Oh yeah, you know, just like what I'm applying right now. What do you think? Look nice on me? Usually I already applied a black color, different black, it's already finished. I mean, that's the reason I bought this too. This is black. This is black and this is space gray. So what I'm applying at the moment, it's space gray, steel gray, sorry. What do you think? You want the black one or the gray one? Okay, gray. Excellent choice. For this kind of event, you need to use this. Okay, do this. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna apply it to you. Stay still, right? Stay still. I don't want to mess it up, okay? Stay still. Okay, Cassie, it's just for a moment. You have to stay still and close your eyes. Not really close your eyes, just do like this, you know? Barely, okay? Alright. Wait, some more. I need some more in that space, okay? I know, for the beginning it's tough to use eyeliner, but not a problem. You will see the result in no time. There. Oh yeah, by the way, you want me to put it here too? Because I previously like to apply some eyeliner also here. Mostly like pencil eyeliner, but someone told me that my eyes already very sharp, so if I apply both it would look sharper, and sharper in the sense it doesn't really look good. So that friend told me, so after that I decided not to apply on this, the bag. You want me to do that also on you? No? Okay, no problem. You already look beautiful. Okay, good. So excited. All right, now for this. This is also Lakme. This is Maybelline, New York. See, I'm not really into brands, so if I think I like the product and it is also like the color which I like, so I'll buy it, regardlessly the brand. You know, so that's why I'm using Himalaya and also Lakme and this time Maybelline, the Hyper Curl Volume Express Waterproof. Okay. Here. Okay. Oops. All right. Stay still. Stay still. Okay. I think that's enough. Yeah. You don't want to feel the weight on your eyes. Okay? And then for the lipstick, all right? I don't want to make you confused, but I have this bunch of lipstick with me. I'm going to show you one by one. Sorry. Okay. This is a very simple one. This is Lakme Enrich Matte lipstick. I don't know if it's matte or matte. I don't know. Okay, so this is the bright pink liquid. My dress. It's bright pink. I need you to choose this, okay? Whether you want this, and then bright pink, and then we do have this is also this is Maybelline. Maybelline. I don't know whether you can see it. This is quite brownish, but not really brown. I mean, when you apply it, it will look like kind of oranges something. Okay. All right. And then this also Maybelline. This is a bright orange, and I love this color. But I don't when I, you know, wear such bright colors. When I apply this, I always apply both this one and a nude color, so this color won't be too much bright because I don't want it to be too much bright. So this one, and then this is also, I think, I don't know, I think this is Lakme 925, Lakme 925. It's a very simple lipstick. This is almost like a pink nude. This is also pink, but it's kind of nude. It's quite dry. So, sorry. Okay. It's almost similar to this one. No. Almost similar. But this one is brighter. See? You can see the difference. This one is brighter. Okay. So, I'm going to open all of it so you can choose. Can choose, right? Okay. All right. Yeah, I still have some more lipstick to show. Okay. This is my old lipstick, old one. This is very beautiful. This is red, maroon, and I always apply this, mix this with other nude lipstick because this is very red and it's very intense. Okay. And the last but not least, we do have this, my nude lipstick. This is my sole favorite lipstick that I'm using at the moment. The same one, the same lipstick. Okay, so I want you to choose which one you want. Okay. Which one you want to choose?
Ow.
Sorry. Between these all, which one you want to choose? Okay. Alright. Pink and combination with the nude. Okay, it will be very light, so no problem. I'm gonna get to that. Good choice. Yeah, everything actually depends on you. If you want to, you know, to be very precise about it, so no problem. I'm with you all the time, so you can just choose whatever you want. All right. So we're done with this. So we're gonna apply this on you. Okay. First, I'm going to apply this one, pink. Okay. Do this. Do that. Okay. This. I'm sweating, sorry. You don't want it to be so thick, so I'm going to use this one. Okay. This is only a slight to make it lighter. Okay. Okay, so now you're done. Yes, you're done. You look very beautiful. Or you can just check the what is it, the mirror there, and check everything on you. I do have some powder also if you want. Hand lotion if you want. Himalaya. Same like this brand. Okay. So you can just go ahead and enjoy your graduation party after that. Alright, have a great day, Cassie. No, thank you. You're welcome. Always, anytime, you can come to me, okay? Alright, love you. Take care. Have a great day. Bye.